help the witness get out. Get the book. That's really it. Now, we have to find her again, because she took off.
Hey! You can't get away that easy.
If you care about the case so much, find your own damn clue.
You won't find your mother without me.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. No. 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 Yeah, we got it, guys.
Leave now, find my book at the station, and don't look back.
All right, listen. Your mom wrote that book to help find the killer. It's not gonna say what happened to her. The truths we're both searching for can only be answered by finding the killer. I need a pair of hands in the living world, and you need a detective.
That is a good point.
The last case. Ashland Hill Cemetery. They can't see it, but it's there.
What?
I don't know. I guess my mom thought there was a case that was linked to the Bell Killer. The cops didn't.
Okay, we go there next. Ashland
okay.
Hills.
We?
Come on, we need each other.
You need me a lot more than I need you.
Either way, partners?
Say yes. Do it.
Fine.
You won't.
For now.
Now is all I worry about. Ronan. My name is Ronan O'Connor.
I'm Joy.
Seriously?
And Ronan is better? Don't your parents think you'd be a medieval gladiator?
Yes. He'd be
really
running through Colosseums,
yep.
Just... sticking swords
through
lion necks.
So I'll just meet you there.
No, I'm not letting you ditch
you
me again.
You follow me, the deal is off. If it was meant to be, I'll see you there. If not, I won't.
No, you better show up to that cemetery, kid. You're the only living person I have left.
There's that little girl. Yoinky. Just run through a burning house. No demons. Enter cemetery.
I used to see this as Julia's final resting place. Now it's just where her body is buried.
Oh shit.
Guess I'll be buried here soon. This is home to neither of us. Just the place for others to come and remember what they used to know.
This is where my experience is over. I haven't played anything beyond this. Buffy is a ghost and... do ghosts have their own cigarettes, I guess?
Boo.
Boo!
Great. Another freaky ghost chick is shadowing me.
Hmm.
Sorry it's been so long, Julia.
Yeah, asshole. Shouldn't have left your wife. There. Now I'm supposed to find Joy.
It makes you miss the warmth of the police station, doesn't it? Your secret errand was to get a flashlight?
Keep it down. I can't see you and we're not talking to each other. Got it? This place is crawling with people. Don't want to know.
Hey, we're still people.
The book says that there's a murder that happened right here. All I see are dead leaves and mud.
That girl.
End. Not already. What am I gonna do?
Just leave it to me.
Her link to the Bell Killers murders. Oh. Washed up, deceased. Pattern. That's one clue. I need 8 more. Oh, inspect. Left behind.
Excuse me, but, here a few weeks back?
Not close up. I think there was something behind me, but I'm not sure.
Shoreline thing. Alright. Yo.
What do you know about the girl who washed up here?
This thing floated down the river by her body. It ended up in the bushes over there.
In the bush. In the bush. Hard to see.
It's dark, too dark in these bushes.
Hey, come here. Hey.
Joy, I need your help getting something out of those bushes.
Okay.
It's a snake. A knife. Or a roll.
I don't know if it's important, but this is all I can find.
Something familiar.
A noose. That one.
River, find out how she died. Better tell Joy. Body washed up on shore, so she was murdered upriver.
But where?
But where? Miles of banks both sides. Might as well be looking for a needle in a haystack of needles.
Oh, genius. It'd be a needle stack. Crawling ghosts. Should we just ask her, Sophia?
Holy crap, where maybe is we she? Can. That's that ghost that was watching me.
Oh,
freaky
is it?
Girl wouldn't leave me alone. It's her. She's the one in the photo.
Run, Forrest, run.
Damn it, stop doing that to me, will you?
Wait, don't leave me here with... Did you see that?
talking to that thing.
A small favor.
Give her a chance. She can help all of us.
Please?
Did you hear that?
Of course I heard that. Demons.
Shit.
Up in that one. That one. Execute this. Boom. Dunzo. Oh. Okay. But nope. Collect that nabby doodad.
Come on, man.
Reckless run.
Can't be that hard. Then you get over here.
At least it'll make a good story later.
Something, but it's just like a fence.
I get in this. Whoa.
Hey, kid. Who's the hero?
My great-grandfather. I found a bunch of his things from the war in the attic. I even had a drink from his flask. No one in the family ever talks about him, though. I think it's because of his gory stories of the war.
Oh, shit.
It must have been great to stick someone with a bayonet or paint a wall with someone's brains.
Trust me.
You, sir.
Stuff like that stays with you forever. You only find yourself wishing to forget.
So what?
You're weird.
He was a hero. I'd do anything to be remembered like that.
You're weird.
Instead, people think I'm a coward who committed suicide.
Well...
I'm sorry, kid.
I didn't do it.
That's...
I don't know how it happened, but I'm no
coward. The double-edged sword.
And if I were still alive, I'd slit the throat of every person who ever called me one.
Okay, okay, touchy subject. I get it.
It's not really, like, that cowardly, but it's not really noble. I don't really get into that kind of thing. Not even like a tomb or... So apparently he's a graffiti artist.
Maybe I can help.
Damn it. What's wrong with this thing?
What do you mean? It seems to be doing its job just fine.
Its job is to let people know who I was, and I was not like this. This filthy. I was important and rich and clean. I knew the importance of keeping up appearances, which is why this just won't do.
Then get a self-cleaning one, lady.
Not like the rest of these freaks.
You'd be surprised.
You're a bitch. I'm not helping you.
Here we are.
The heirloom.
Was that before or after the trials? Oh.
Sorry, just zoned out for a sec.
Nothing like a good book.
Shh, not now. I can't be bothered. Can't you see I'm in the middle of something?
Something.
Fine, I'll just look around myself then.
I mean, it's
Don't
not-
Don't touch anything. If you must know,
I'm on the verge of figuring it out, piecing it all together.
Piecing what together?
No offense, but these medical books seem a little out of date. I don't think you're breaking any new ground here.
Why would I do that when there's so much old ground that needs figuring out? Let me ask you, do you know what the oldest known malady is? Of course you don't, so I'll just tell you. It's death. And every culture in the world has a book on the subject, usually lost and usually taboo. I've dedicated my life to unraveling the mysteries of death. I'm close. But there's still something missing.
You're fucking weird.
Some things are just better off lost.
That's weird, dude. Come on.
Why were all those people sick?
I think it's yellow fever. I overheard the nurses talking about it. Something about the people working on the Panama Canal.
Oh, shit. They're all dead. They're all dying.
They must have brought it back with them.
Rip them.
Please. I can't die here. They'll use me for his experiments.
What do you mean? This was a hospital. They were trying to help you.
Oh, can't you shit. See?
This was a quarantine. No help is coming. Only death.
Wow. That's dark. That's really dark, man. Oh, I got hiccups.
Yeah, hiccups, ambiotics. This is great.
Look, I'm on your side. I just want to ask you a few questions.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Why can every friggin' ghost teleport but me? I'm gonna have to figure this shit out.
Yeah. That water is pretty annoying. Another one of the heirlooms. And, like...
Just hold on, will ya?
Okay. So this must be, like, way old.
I wish I could agree, but it's all my fault. I let people believe that I was something I'm not. They called me a war hero, but I was just a coward. For years, I'd retell gruesome war stories of how I crushed them. But they were just lies I told in exchange for free drinks at the bar.
Okay.
I never saw any combat.
You did kind of deserve this.
You pissed somebody off to get here.
He was going to expose me for the fraud I was. So I tried to kill him.
But he found out before you could do it.
He and some buddies dragged me out here and left me to die. No one came looking for me. Too ashamed, I suppose.
And don't be so hard on yourself. I've put away men a lot worse than you.
Well, that's because you're the fucked up guy that just kind of goes at it. Says, fuck it. That water is starting to piss me off.
This is Travis the Ghost Trapper, and we are in Salem.
Travis the Ghost Trapper. Please only ever call me that now.
It's screaming phantasms from this town.
This is nowhere near over. So many deaths, but likely many more yet to come. I can't help but believe this graveyard will only get more full.
Correctly, you're a weird lady.
But you can't say that.
Oh, yeah. No.
Sorry. Just start again.
All right. Bang.
You know, since there's such a violent history in this place, there's going to be a great deal of paranormal activity. What? What was that?
Bang.
I heard it too.
Bang. Bang.
Hello? Are you trying to...
Think of a way to do it.
Sure is cold out here.
Yeah, Probably should have brought our warmer jackets.
Sir.
Well, that happened, and I did it, so. A lot more of these here than ever. This is where she must have been killed then.
Just stop. I'm on your side. I'm trying to figure out who killed you. Yeah, I'm a cop. Trying to escape me. You want me to see something?
She was hung at the tree.
Contract? So, what did he mean by contract?
Grab her arm again.
This is the memory of your murder. You're too young. You shouldn't see this. His symbol. It must have meant something.
Oh, shit. Demons. Get it, there we go. Bang, 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 bang. What the fuck? Okay, there we go. Hey. What's up, dude?
Ronan! I heard screams and... It's... good that you're okay.
Well, I'm still dead.
Tell me you found something.
Well, at least you found out you're still dead.
Bell Killer drowned the girl in the lake, let her body float down river.
My mother was right. This is a Bell Killer case. Did you find anything about my mom? Memory residue or something?
Sorry, kid. And it's a good thing you didn't see what he did to the girl. This guy is... he's sadistic. One weird thing is that he confronted the girl about a contract before he offed her.
The contract? I don't think I've seen anything about a contract. Wait. Another case, possible Bell Killer survivor. Iris Campbell. Diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia, incoherent ramblings about persecution, and a contract.
Again. And where does it say where she is?
It just says Lux Aeterna. Is it a place?
Yeah. Lux Aeterna is a mental hospital.
Of course it is. Okay, ready to go?
Actually, go on ahead. I need to visit someone here.
Oh.
So I'll meet you at the hospital. Worst nightmare than this.
Oh. Poor fucker. That sucks.
We'll be together soon.
Double on.
I'm sorry, Juliet. I got some bad news.
Don't worry, bro. She already knows.
That sucks. That really sucks. It's actually really sad. Okay. So now we gotta go to... I need to see where the last checkpoint is. I really hope it's close, because if not, we're fucked. Eh. Come on. Please be like a decent spot. Decent place, decent area. Oh, perfect, yeah. Well, this is the end it off. I'll see you guys next video, whatever I make, and I hope you guys have a very, very, very nice day, wherever you are.